Ja.
34.
Also sind ihr Regel gefolgt?
Hm? Ja.
Ja, wir haben wenigstens was gelernt heute.
Ja, das ist ein bisschen mager jetzt. Ja.
Aber nicht der Letzte, nicht der Letzte. Das ist eins Größte. Ah.
Eieieiei. Ja, das.
So, zweiter aber jetzt.
Was kaufen wir uns davon, Thomas?
So, some impressive figures, I guess. Yeah, this area. So everybody will also get a table with the results from us, and there are also some other figures we added. Also miles per gallon figures we will do. this is based on German petrol and diesel prices, so they are quite, compared to other countries, lower. So the improvement or the savings might be even better in one or the other country. But in terms of also, just to give you a figure, these 2 years save also more than 1 ton of CO2 per year. So that is also an impressive figure, I guess. And in addition, especially Anders here, this drives the second round was really fast. So it was not a slower ride, it was even a faster ride. He just needs, 57 minutes, so a very good time for this lap. Some of these in the second round were more than 1 hour 6, 1 hour 10, and so, and he's even faster than me, so that was quite impressive. So eco-driving means not only that you save fuel, you also, okay, the drive style is totally different, but you don't lose any time. So it's not more time consuming than another type of driving style, it's just totally different. And that helps all, your pocket and the environment. So I would say it is, in this case, it is not really crystal clear today. Yesterday it was crystal clear. We had one with also with 32 or 33% improvement, but that was outstanding. We have two now with above 30%. 30% is unusual, and I guess the trainers would say, "Yeah, that's unusual." And and the other good thing what you see is you have here the diesels. Okay, you are around 4 liters now here, quite above. But you're also here with the petrol cars, also not far away from this. So that the petrol is also, with the modern technologies we have, is coming closer to the diesel as well. So it's also an alternative now. Or the diesel is no longer the only car that is known for its fuel economy, but also the modern petrol. Yeah, with this, we have definitely a winner.
taking up just a moment.
So Anders and Ed.
Yep.
The only